Hey everyone, so it's been a long time since the last time I uploaded a video again, but today, after this video, I'm gonna start at least weekly upload starting for now, and also for Blocks for series, I still gonna continue it later, but right now I really want to play this game. This game is insanely popular right now, and first thing that I need Pierretto. Oh, I need to change my language first. Let's just look to English. And yeah, so this game has been insanely popular right now. So I just thinking that maybe I make this video first and then I continue my Blocks route. And yeah, also starting now, I'm back. I'll be doing maybe weekly upload, two or maybe one video every week. I'm trying to be back to make a video. So okay, so he told me to catch 3 fish now. Okay, let's go over here and just start fishing. Okay, so I just need to wait. I need to click. No, I thought this like an NFK game, but no worries, I'm actually, never mind. Okay, I was a really good FPS player, a pro player, I guess. So this not gonna be hard, as you guys can see over here. I'm pressing really fast. Just keep shake. What do I need to shake though? I just need to fish. Okay, actually I really want to fish over here because this is a perfect spot, I guess. And right here I won't miss. And I will actually start fishing right now, and I will catch something big. Okay, just keep shaking. Okay, so oh, it's like, how do I say it? I don't know how to say it. It's like, yeah, there's a mini game like in Pet Sim Simulator 99, I guess. Okay, I caught something, a pike, 1.4 kg. Okay, my first fish, that's good. So I need to catch 2 more, and also I will play 24 hours now. I really want to see how much I progress in this game. It's legit 24 hours, so maybe, yeah, I don't know if macro, I mean if the developer allow macro, but I miss. So yeah, I think I'm gonna try to do some research if the macro is actually allowed in this game. If they allowed it, and then I don't need to keep clicking the shake button, it might be a little bit better. And I wanna see how far can I go in 24 hours. Let's see. I mean, I never watch any YouTuber also, and I don't know what kind of game it is besides catching fish. Oh, almost. Okay, that's also level up. Okay, I found a flounder, 4.7 kg. Nice. And now I just need to catch one more. Okay, okay, my third fish, come on. Okay, perfect catch. Nice. Okay, so I got trout, 2.4 kg, and I finished the Pierre quest. So I just need to talk to Pierre, and okay, let's just talk to him, and I bet he gonna give another quest, right? And I level up to level 3, and not too difficult, I hope. Yeah, I guess. Great. Okay, if you get settled, sure. Okay, try to make C, and okay, I need to make 500 money. Okay, let's just try to sell, and I bet there is some merchant or something to sell over here. Can I just sell all my inventory? And I only got 227, so I need to keep fishing. And yeah, I think I'm gonna keep fishing, and yeah, see you guys in a bit. Okay, so I've been fishing for about 10 minutes now. Let's see how much money can I get. Okay, so I have 962 money now, so basically I can just finish the peer quest. So I just need to talk to him. How you ended it? Great. Wait, I didn't finish it. Oh, I need to purchase a new fishing rod. I didn't read it. Let's just go to the merchant again and let's talk to him. and this one is 300, and this one is, that one is 2000, this one is 900. Okay, I think I'm gonna buy this one and I'll level up to level 4, and also I finished the quest. I need to speak to Pierre. And how do I equip my rod? Oh, it's over here on the fishing rods. Okay, let's just equip it. Look at this, my brand new fishing rod, a plastic one. Okay, let's just talk to Pierre and let's just finish the quest. Okay, so there is no more quest, so I finished all of the tutorial one. Okay, so this is 30 minutes later. As you guys can see over here, I have 2000 coin, and also I catch a lot of fish also. And yeah, just look at this, I catch a lot. There's a silver trout, there also a big sockeye salmon, and there is a glossy red snapper. And yeah, I mean I catch a lot, and also I mean I've been addicted, I guess, by fishing. And as you guys can see, just look how big is this fish is. Just look how big it is. I mean, the reason why I think the reason why people like to play this game is, I mean, the game is kind of chill, I guess. And also you can just hear like lo-fi music while fishing, and it just feels good. And just, and I mean, look at this one also. I mean, I almost finished the index also from the Moosewood. I think this area called Moosewood. And yeah, okay, right now I'm gonna try to sell of the all of the pieces I got, and I want to buy a brand new rod also, and I want to buy a ship. I want to go to the next island also. Okay, let's just sell my inventory. That's 2300 coin. Okay, so which road I can buy this one is, I think this one, 2000. I think I'm gonna buy this one, the carbon rod. Okay, and also I redeem some codes that give me a quite a good bait also. So yeah, let's just buy the rods. And also I want to buy a ship. I think it's right here, ship right. I like to blah blah blah, and let's just buy the surfboard. Okay, it's not the best, but it will do. It will take me to point A to point B. That's what is that's what important. And also I'm gonna use all my money left to buy bait, because bait actually really helpful. I mean, it decreases the lure speed, and also it just makes you luckier. It's like a potion in a simulator game. So yeah, okay, let's just equip my carbon rod. And I've been waiting for this. I mean, I've been wanting to go to the next island, and I want to see how many islands are they. Okay, let's just hop to my surfboard. Okay, let's see. Okay, so this is 10 minutes later before the last part. I mean, I need to make a drink. And yeah, and as you guys can see over there, there is actually a lot of island that I can go. Okay, so right now I'm in Rosslit Island. I don't know which island that I need to go first, but I just went here because I just keep going forward, because the surfboard really hard to maneuver. I mean, it's hard to turn left or right. So yeah, right now I'm gonna try to fish, and I wanna see what is the first fish I can get in Rosslit Island. So yeah, and also I'm getting used to this shake button, and I'm really miss now. So yeah, okay, let's see what the first fish I can get in Rosslit Island. Okay, come on. Okay, so I get mackerel 3.3 kilogram. Nice. Okay, so this is like 7 hours later since the last part. I mean, I'm planning to make a 24 hours video. I mean, not like that. I mean, I'm planning to play for 24 hours to progress. So if I just keep commenting and talk slowly, the video is gonna be around 60 minutes. So I don't want for you guys to keep watching me keep yapping for nothing. So yeah, Okay, let me check actually how long I've been playing. Let's see. Okay, 10 minutes 32. No, no, I mean 10 hours 32 minutes. And also, I've been progressing a lot. I'm level 36 now, and I have almost 60k coin. And I mean, right now, I'm planning to buy a medical rod. Okay, let me just put it in the chat how long I've been playing. I've been playing for 10 minutes 35. I mean, 10 hours 35 minutes. Okay, so yeah, I've been trying to save some coins. I mean, my friend tell me to buy a medical rod. Medical rod is like the mid game fishing rod that I need to buy to make a lot of money. So yeah. And also, I'm gonna sell my inventory. Just sell it, and I want to show you guys. Look at this. I caught a lot of mythical fish. This manta ray sell for around 2,500, and the last one is 29, and I have 100,000 money. So I only need like 9 more K to get. I mean, to buy the mythical rod. So that's nice. Okay, and I also found this ancient relic. My friends say I can use it to enchant my rod, so I think I'm gonna enchant my mythical rod later. So yeah, this is nice. Okay, so this is 30 minutes later. As you guys can see over here, I have 110,000 money, and there's actually a traveling merchant that sell the mythical rod that I need. Let's just buy it. And yeah, so I'm officially a mid-tier fisher now. And also, I want to buy this volcanic geode. I mean, the geode give fish also, and it help with index. And also, if you want to fish from the volcanic, you need to finish some quests. So I think I'm gonna buy it. Okay, nice. Okay, let's sell all of my fish first. And see how much money can I get. I mean, I have literally 6,500 left right now. And also, I've caught this one. I don't want to sell it because it makes a cute sound. Okay, let's just equip my... Wait. I can show this one. I don't know. Sometimes you can't... I mean, I can't show the fish that I caught. I mean, it's like a visual bug or something. Okay, let's equip my mythical rod. Just look at this. It's glowing. And the mythical rod give me a chance to catch any fish as a mythical itself for 3 more times the prices, or 4 more times. I don't know. Okay, so I'm gonna keep fishing now. Okay, so this is where I start enchanting. I wanna enchant my a mythical rod, and the first one I got a wormhole, and the second one I got hasty. So yeah, not only I buy a mythical rod, and I also enchant it with hasty. I mean, hasty is one of the best enchant, my friend said. So nice. Okay, so this is officially more than 24 hours of me playing this fishing game. As you guys can see over here, it's literally 27 hours. I haven't asleep. I haven't leave my PC. I sometimes my brother is the one who play it for me. So I, yeah. And also, this is all of my stat. And also, not only I've been playing for 24/7 hours, and also get a lot of new stuff. As you guys can see, last time I only used this hasty mythical rod, but with me, where is it? Okay, so as you guys can see, I have one of the end game. Is it end game or late game rod? So this is an Aurora rod. I didn't record it because I'm kind of afraid that I will get disconnected, so I just go straight to the Vertigo and buy it. And also, I got this Trident rod. I mean, I got it without the bug or glitch thingy, or I didn't say for help to anyone. As you guys can see over here, I actually finished the Desolate Deep index. I really work hard to get it. So yeah. And also, first again, sure, actually helped me a lot with the money. I mean, the gold, the Captain Gold Fish helped me to getting a lot of money. So yeah, this is me playing this Fisch game for 27 hours more. I mean, I think I'm just gonna put 24 hours in the title. And yeah. So yeah, I think this is the end of the video. And also, yeah, this is my beautiful rock. Okay, let me just end it. Okay. And yeah, I think I'm gonna end the video here, and I hope you guys like it, I hope you guys enjoy it. Don't forget to click the subscribe button and comment down below what I should do in the next Fisch video. So yeah, I'm gonna end the video here, and yeah, see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.